What do you reckon? come again.
I ain't had my mic on this whole time, guys. I am so sorry. So you've been hearing me just spit off at the mouth. Oh boy. Not bad, though. Bro, he got a lot of life. Good night. No. Why didn't I see the imp attack not one time that time? I have no idea. All right. So, attack booster. Yeah. Fighter, yes. Defense booster, yes. Let's go right there. Attack booster, yep. I like that. Accelerator, yes, I want that. So let's go. Attack booster there, and then we'll go Crag Ward right there. Okay, so MP booster. Yep. Healer. Yep. Get crack in there. Get another one of those. Get some insulate in there. Alright. So now him. Freeze aficionado. Some of that. Okay. Doesn't really matter for them. Crap. Orc. Dang it, I didn't get him. Okay, that's fine. I didn't get none of them. That gosh dang sheep mother freaker. We'll be right back. It should be 9. Okay, so. All right, now let's go ahead. Hold up. We're going to try to get him one more time. Come on to the team. Let's go. Dang it. Oh, well. Wait a minute. I forgot that my thing has grew. Try to scout him. Oh, that done nothing. Still didn't come. Okay, so we'll just go ahead and go back on in here and go ahead and go to the next joint. All right, so let's go all the way up top. Let's go with a yellow travel light. I think that's what it was, or was it green? It was one of the two. So they just constantly get harder, huh? So my first battle is probably gonna be hard as a mug. Get robbed new circle of Nadiria. Where am I going? I do that every time.
Everything's made out of cake and candy. Yep, looks pretty sweet.
It's more like a fancy bakery than Nadiria! Are we going to find the big hitter then or not?
Thank you. here.
Thank you.
Bro, my mic has not been on this whole time either. Oh, what is wrong with me today, guys? So y'all didn't hear anything I said on that last couple rounds. Ugh, I'm so upset at myself. All right, let's see what challenge tree. Oh shoot! Yes, let's go. Let's go. He's on level 14. Yeah, like I said, he's gonna be on level 15. All right. Where am I at? Okay. All right, come here, you stupid cat. You're the only one I've seen so far that hasn't come to me. Is that a bigger cat right there? No, or same size. Come on, you stupid cat. Dang it, you're the only one. What? Taking me over here to a treasure chest. Okay, that's fine. Portion of monster munchies. Gotta be kidding me. I hate this cat. Huh. What you got over here? Creamsicle? Yep, let me get myself healed up. All right. Ooh, good Lord.
Are those explorers I spy? Please, you have to see fit to help me. I'm up to my eyeball in trouble. Who are you? What's the matter? I'm Eileen, but it's my best friend Duffer who's in deep water. He's going to be executed. They say it's because he summoned the Unspeakable One, but there's more to this than meets the eye. Please, you have to save Duffer from Raph. He's the big hit around here. Oh, how terrible. So what do you think? You're going to help Eileen, aren't you? I just knew you'd do the right thing. Right. We've decided to go and see Raph and have him set Duffer free. You will? I can't believe it. You'll find him imprisoned due east of here on Hotcake Heap. Understood. Come on, you two. We've no time to waste. Where's Toylan?
Come on. Come on. Where are they hiding the good stuff around here? Huh? Oops. Sorry about that. I'm totally on board with whatever you're planning, fear not. Hey, lay off the accusatory glances. I haven't pinched anything. Yet. Honestly. It's always guilty until proven guilty with you, isn't it? No comment, huh? Fine. Be like that.
Right. Now, it's high time we left for Hotcake Heap.
Alright, so we got to go save somebody else. Okay, so, that being said, is there anything I can get into in here? There's a pot. Nope, nothing in it. There's a pot. There you go. Mean metal. Okay. All right. So where we gotta go? Way over there. Okay. Ooh, hey, you're new.
Thank you.
All right. Maybe we'll get a Baba Ganoush. I know that's not what it is, but that was funny to say. Nope, sure won't. We're gonna get some more monsters eventually. A lot more than I have.
Critical spell, that's what's up.
Dang you. All right, stupid cat. They're still not at the strength I want them to be. Oh my goodness gracious. There's a bunch of stupid cats. And still no cat. Okay. There is supposed to be a bridge. Ah, shoot. All right, let's see if the smoked sirloin does any better. I got a C to skill. Hey, what's up? Okay, so talent points. Stone's throw. Nothing. Even though I gave him a smoked sirloin, still nothing. So I'm gonna give him a smirk sirloin and then try to scout him. Nah. Nothing. Hey, you got scouted though. Let's go. I moved out the way. Another seed of skill. Yeah, I haven't done nothing with them in a whole minute. All right, we got everybody. Okay. So we're on the right track. Still didn't get him. You never know.
Ha!
Maybe. Nope, still no cat. I don't know why I keep on thinking those are stairs.
You don't want to go in there. That's quick, honey.
We have to do something!
Fear not. The great Toilin' Trouble is here. Are you ready for snow time? A snowstorm in a flash with freezy flakes. Bet you're glad I went to the trouble of stealing it, huh? You see, you can't deny thievery has its benefits. Not this again. Look, if it wasn't for this stuff, you'd be up to your eyeballs in honey right about now. I can't believe this is still such a black and white issue for you. Why are you so dead against a little light-fingeredness once in a while? What do you say we talk this out?
For me, darling. That's very thoughtful of you. But you must take it back this instant. You stole this bread. A mother knows these things. Listen to me. You are a demi-human living in a world ruled by mankind. Your every move will be scrutinized far more closely than those around you. You must be a model of good behavior. Never give people an excuse to start trouble. My darling boy, we both know I will not live long enough to see you become a man. I want to know that no son of mine will ever steal. Please, promise me that.
All right, I get it. So you promised your mom you'd never steal. I guess we're not all that different. Okay. Okay. I promise to cut out the thievery. But you've got to promise to keep me in check. Deal?
Wonderful. Now, we need to hurry up and find Duffa.
All right, so let's see what we got to go here. That did settle. We'll walk on it now. Huh, the corn cob I already got because that's what I am right now. Yeah. 38, not bad, but it won't do it. Oh, never mind. I lied.
You're one of us now.